Benzonatate attacks peripherally by anesthetizing the straight receptors located in the respiratory passages, lungs, and pleura by dampening their activity and thereby reducing the cough reflex at its source. It begins to act within 15 to 20 minutes and its effect lasts for 3 to 8 hours. Benzonatate capsules have no inhibitory effect on the respiratory centra in recommended dosage. Indications. Benzonatate capsule tesserone is used to treat coughs caused by the common cold and other breathing problems, such as pneumonia, bronchitis, emphysema, asthma. It works by reducing the reflex in the lungs that causes the urge to cough. Use of this medication is not recommended in children younger than 10 years. Discuss the risks and benefits with your doctor. How to use? People usually take this medication on a schedule as prescribed by their healthcare provider and usually no more than 3 times per day. Taking it with or without food is fine. Swallow the parts whole, don't break, chew, dissolve, cut, or crush them. During second course, numbness in the mouth and throat. If this accidentally happens, avoid eating or drinking until the numbness wears off. Eating or drinking when you feel a sensation in the mouth and throat can cause you to choke. Do not exceed a single dose of 200 mg and a total daily dosage of 600 mg. If you miss a dose of benzonatate capsule, skip that dose and take the next dose at the next scheduled time. Don't take 2 doses of benzonatate capsules at one time. Contraindications. Hypersensitivity to benzonatate or related compounds. Warnings. Avoid eating or drinking anything while you feel numbness or tingling in the mouth or throat. You should not use this medication if you are allergic to benzonatate or topical numbing medicines, such as tetracaine or procaine, found in some insect bite and sunburn creams. Never suck or chew a benzonatate capsule, swallow the pill whole. Sucking or chewing the capsule may cause your mouth and throat to feel numb or cause other serious side effects. Serious side effects of benzonatate include choking feeling, chest pain or numbness, feeling like you might pass out, confusion, or hallucinations. Some of the side effects may result from chewing or sucking on a capsule. Don't give this medication to a child younger than 10 years old without medical advice. An overdose of benzonatate can be fatal to a child. Side effects. Stop taking benzonatate and get emergency medical help if you have signs of an allergic reaction, hives, difficult breathing, swelling of your face, lips, tongue, or throat. Call a doctor at once if you have severe drowsiness or dizziness, confusion, hallucinations, ongoing numbness or tingling in the mouth, throat, or face, numbness in the chest, a chicken feeling, chills, or a burning in the eyes. Some of the side effects may result from chewing or sucking on a benzonatate capsule. Common benzonatate side effects may include headache, dizziness, nausea, upset stomach, constipation, itching, rash, or stuffy nose.